it, and they want to change out the other two generators to make them a more powerful plant. The water comes 2.5 miles from a lake called Lake Electra. That's due west of the plant, and it drops it. The water so that it drops 93 feet into the plant to hold those generators.
Thank you. Thank you.